Ugh! neutralize the drift! how to do it. I'm waiting for a decision. Listen, I need to be sure that everything will be taken care of.
She must have been renovating. Henry must have borrowed the truck. Gonk always was good at improvising. Maybe they're home. I'll try the intercom. Right then. Guess we keep looking. Sadly familiar.
What are you doing here? This is really your house? This is your fucking pool?
Good you're here. We got a problem.
You're gonna pay for this, you piece of shit!
You bet I will! Just so I can come back again. Maybe then, you'll tell me why the hell you left me to die in the street!
Left you to die? Ugh, I wish you would fucking die! Why am I even standing here talking to you? Get the fuck out!
What, now? Already? No grand tour? Introduce me to the fam!
Go anywhere near them and you're dead!
I kid you not, I'ma whack your fucking head off!
Oh, what? They don't know?
Don't know what? that I lost years of my life to a scop bag like you?
Yeah? Fuck. Is that how you remember it?
Remember a hell of a lot more than you.
This supposed to be Henry's surprise?
Yeah, I obviously missed a few beats. Looks like he was holding some sort of grudge.
So he flooded the pool with concrete.
Henry did often get emotional.
Know what happened between them?
From what I've come to understand, one day, Denny disappeared without a word, then hid from Henry.
Imagine that wasn't too hard in his state of mind. Either out of it or in rehab.
Yep. That is, till I gave Henry her address.
What about the concert?
Haven't gotten a chance to ask Denny yet. Doesn't look good, though.
V, talk to them. Carrie will just make it worse.
Not really my biz.
Go. They'll get past it in a sec. Carrie didn't piss all over himself out of joy when he saw me either.
This your backup? In case you forgot why the hell you came here in the first place?
Carrie sent me. It's about the concert.
What concert? Why isn't he here talking to me?
Look, it's awkward. Carrie considers you both friends.
What a sensitive guy. Shit. Given he's the one who set this flaming turd bag on my doorstep.
We'll bring it back Samurai. One night only.
That's what he wants to get the crew together for? Sweet, but no fucking way. Not about to play with this shit stain.
Denny!
No way. Either him or me. Choose.
Denny digs in her heels. We're done.
How's it going?
Like shit, man! Denny wants me out of the gig! And we already agreed on everything!
What? Carrie's paying you? That's what this is about? Fuck. It's all fucking great. So you get him away from me and get the fuck off my lawn!
Don't make me choose.
You out of your fucking mind with the pool? You knew Carrie wanted to get Denny to play with us.
Just wanted to clear the air.
Fucking Preem.
Maybe if someone would tell me what happened.
Are you blind? Fucker filled my pool with cement.
Maybe he had a good reason.
Really? A reason?
You gotta go without one or the other.
Yeah, not a problem. Should be able to borrow someone else for one gig. Won't be the same, though.
It won't ever be the same, Carrie.
Got something on your mind, V? V? Help me out with this, please.
About to run completely out of patience.
Pretty sure it's your call.
Fuck really pisses me off. Denny's on a control kick, setting conditions. On the other hand, Henry's got scop for brains. Can't trust him.
Thanks. Real helpful.
What are we doing?
Ugh, if we gotta choose, let's play with Denny.
Fuck, Carrie! Seriously? She's the one making a big deal out of this, not me!
Listen. I'll get you.
You know what, Carrie? Fuck you! Good thing Silverhand isn't here to see this.
You done? Get out. All right, what about Nancy?
We made contact. She's gonna set it all up and let us know. See you at the show.
Fuck. Now I gotta find someone to clean this up.
Okay, about all we can do for now. Except wait for Nancy to call.
Everything okay?
No. Just the sight of that douchewad reminded me how not okay it is. Don't worry, though. I'll be past it by showtime.
Wonder what Henry did to her.
So his fault after all.
Well, normally, Denny's not a raging bitch.
We're pretty sure she knew Henry wanted this concert.
Doubt she really gave a fuck about the pool.
Sorry it played out like that.
Someone for a quick and quiet operation. It involves planting bugs in a heavily guarded area. You have the brief. Read it.
Are you lost? Damn, those cosplayers wind me up. Telling everybody else how to live? Fuck it, freedom. Done what? These dudes. No career, no kids, no nothing. Failed at everything you tried? Oh yeah, don't sweat it. Be a monk.
Come on, cut them some slack. These guys do good. They help people, some of them.
Fuck that. Cock-rotten hypocrites, all of them. Talking shit about implants. Any kind of tech's no good, but look around. What do you see?
I don't know. Go ahead and tell me.
Machines. Electrified electronic machines in the temples themselves. Telling you, hypocrites.
June, you got a lot of passion in you, conviction. You ever thought of taking vows, joining them?
Now fuck you.
Paulson needs to know about this.
Go tell him yourself.
What can I get for you? Perhaps a stamp for your Toshuincho?
Let's not draw this out.
I'm just looking.
Real hopping place. A lot of tigers roaming, especially.
From different walks of life, many of them.
Uh-huh. You know much about them?
Only that they dislike questions.
Can I see what you got?
Please. I'm sure you will find something you like.
What are you waiting for?
Did I say we weren't finished?
anywhere. Our orders were clear.
Yeah, got him in FTV. Really important fucking work.
Hey, swearing. You're in a sacred space.
Thank you.
and left like a ghost, V. Nobody at the shrine even knew of your presence. Excellent work. Closing the contract and making the transfer.
Radio Wechselstrom. The voice of the machine.
Shoot.